Game two of the finals. A quick check now to starting lineups for both teams. Screen. Six to shoot. Here's Jackson. First quarter, just over a minute played. There's the three. And he gets it to go.
Offensively, he can be the engine that drives them at any given time.
So it's Detroit now. Four-point game. Earlier, Doris Burke spoke with head coach Dwayne Casey. Here's Bradley. Powered down after the assist. Let him into the lane. That one's good. Drummond.
Guys, he's got the length to get to the rim, and when he gets there, you never see a clumsy or awkward finish out of him. Everything is smooth.
Brad.
Offensive rebound. Cousins. Fires for three.
Brad.
And the Lakers get it back. Now here's LeBron. It's up a three.
Brad.
That's a clean look they gave him there, fellas. He drains those.
Now here's Jackson. Stolen away. Cousins with it.
Brad.
Off target with the jump hook.
They really depend on him to convert those chances. A lot of times, even with solid D-Drake on him, they expect him to make them.
Good.
You know, there's no fear out of him, guys. I mean, going straight to the hoop against a much bigger defender, he's got a lot of heart.
Brad.
This three-pointer's off the mark.
He's been wayward and just off on about everything he's put up in this period.
Now here's Jackson. There's a screen. Gallo. Can't tie it up because that one's no good.
Tell you what, they haven't wasted any time getting into the swing of things on the board.
It's LeBron with the drive, and it's rejected. There's the triple. These points for him. Now here's Jackson. Ball's not loose. And here's the break. Here's finishes the break with a slam.
That finish brings me back to the old days. The silky smooth finger.
Brad.
Griffin grabs the board. To the inside. It's stolen by Davis. That's good.
The screenplay worked ideally there, and I'm not talking about the screenplay you see in a movie theater. Gave him more than enough room to get that shot off.
Cool hands. Cool hands. Again, the Lakers. He's got 14.
I'm sure he got around the pick and shook his man. It was straight to the bucket for the easy dude. Very, very well done.
Cool hands. Back to Green. Right side, Green. Here is Daniels. Here's the three. And that one's good. Here's Morris. It's blocked. Fast break. Here they come. Cool hands. And it goes as the official calls the foul. Count it. We'll shoot one more at the free throw line. This will be his third free throw shot of the game. The bounds, the Lakers will take possession.
I'll tell you what, that's just a major unforced error right there, guys. My goodness.
Cool hands. And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line.
Excellent communication on the inbound play there, guys. He got in a good position, and the pass was as it needed to be, on time and on target.
Three trips to the lineman with the rebound.
Well, it looks like he's cooled down a bit after hitting those two in the first quarter.
Number 45 misses from close range. A feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. 24 points for him. Here's Bradley. From deep. And the shot is good.
I don't think they can ask much more. Last four buckets allowed have come from very close range.
Pass to Bradley. Cool hands. And he's good on the three ball. He's got hands. It's Drummond with the rebound.
Usually, if he gets to the rim, he's converting it into points. But the defense stood tall there.
Outside Jackson. That doesn't go on the chance to tie.
Boy, I tell you what, guys, he's an extremely strong finisher. I'm surprised he wasn't able to power that through the defense. What a job he's doing here. I mean, his second quarter has been even better than his first, and that was pretty good.
Now here's Jackson. 19 points in the game. Stolen.
Bruh.
Stolen by Jackson. And they're moving it up. And here they go. Shot is blocked. Now. And he gets it to go.
The defense left him just a little window to get through.
Here's the lob to the hoop, and the slam by Blake Griffin. The Lakers trade. Second half just getting started, about a minute played. Cool hands, and the three ball is good. He has 45 points. The Pistons trailing. Poked away. Just over a minute and a half played here in the third. Cool hands. An absolute bomb from three-point range.
Once again,
just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Outside Jackson. Knocked loose. One-on-one fast break. Here's Bradley. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. 8 points for Jackson. The Lakers in the lead. He's at the pick. He's got 34.
Another bucket in the paint. That's something they just have not been able to stop.
cool hands. Rebounded by Jackson. And the Pistons with possession here. And there's the foul.